did you do it? How did you take away my power?
We see a deadly sin on every street corner, in every home, and we tolerate it. We tolerate it because it's common. It's trivial. We tolerate it morning, noon, and night.
Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock.
Well, not anymore.
And the truth is, there is something terribly wrong with this country, isn't there?
You gotta make up your minds. You wanna stay alive and ante up? You wanna play it cheap? Be on welfare the whole winter.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward.
You must unlearn what you have learned.
No. Try not. Do. Or do not. There is no try.
Sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it! My life has value! I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and yell, I'm as mad as hell and I'm not gonna take this anymore!
Secure our turf! Because it's all our turf! Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it? If you can count.
Fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.